Hey guys, what's going on? Eternal Mars Bar here, and today we're going to be doing the Ricky Rubio Moment Challenge. So, for this challenge, you have to have any version of Ricky Rubio. As you can see, I've got the silver one. He also has a gold and an emerald Moments cards. But the catch for this challenge is that you need to have a team overall below 80. As you can see, I've worked this team to be a 79 overall. So what you want to do for your bench is just put the worst players you have in bronze. Just drop it like I'll show you. When you go this, you press R1 to go bronze and just go straight to the bottom and pick all those guys. So that drops your overall, and then I'll let you have better players up here. So I decided that I wanted, like, I've used J.R. Smith and Al-Farouq Aminu, and I know they can both shoot great three balls, so figured I'd be getting a few assists with for them. And then I wanted bigs that can shoot three ball, and I saw Draymond Green into market. I knew I had to have a Cousins in there, just because I felt like it was the right move. And then Draymond Green is pretty good in this game, so because obviously you need to get, I think it's 17 assists with Rubio, so that's probably what you want to do for your team. I'll take a look here. There's only 18 hours left, so you've got 5 minute quarters, 20 minutes total to get 17 assists. So if you got 1 minute, you've thrashed it. So, like, oh, that's gonna be pretty tough actually. You want to really make sure you're not throwing silly passes and just giving away bad turnovers. Don't give free basketballs to the crowd. Oh, I am actually a bit scared of this challenge. This could be the hardest one that I've done so far. I'm not sure. Oh, jeez. I changed like all my stuff, like my logos, my jerseys, and my court and whatever. Just because I'm gonna try and use like every single one and see which one looks the best. So I like the logo at the moment, the Knicks logo. I wanted a logo that didn't have like the city of the team. I just wanted one that said the name, and so there was a few of those, but I picked the Knicks one because they are my team. And there's an assist already. Good on you, Draymond. 16 to go. So again, like in the other challenges, don't play. Oh wait, my mic got cut out in those other challenges, so it probably wasn't in the video. But don't play defense with Rubio. Don't run it up the court with him, because that's just a waste of energy. Look at JR. Money, there's a second assist for Rubio. Yeah, but I don't think I used to run this court, I think. Just because it was a gold and I thought it was really good, but I think it was like my first gold court. But yeah, it looks pretty bad. And these jerseys are definitely getting changed too. Okay, Rubio on the board. Oh, look at Cousins. There we go, another one. Three assists already. Setting a good pace. Maybe this won't be so hard after all. Come on. Oh, did not mean to pass the Draymond. Come on. Someone get open. Make sure you don't throw it to a center and then post up with the Miler, because post ups don't count as assist. Gee, that was a bad release. Okay, no. Okay. Still at three. Oh, Cousins was close then. Aminu, oh no. Oh wow. Gee, I wasn't even looking at it. Oh, that's not good. So we're still beating one a minute, but I think I haven't gotten an assist in a whole minute now though. Oh, nice steal, Cousins. Oh, drop. That is not helpful. Could have been four, but guess we'll take the foul. So obviously you have to get the assist and win the game to get the VC. Oh, the MT, sorry. 5,000 MT is the reward for it. So pretty nice. Pretty nice reward. I don't know if anyone saw, but I'm saving up VC at the moment from my career, like from playing my career and the NBA app thing, the My NBA app, and I'm pretty much saving up to buy boxes when Carmelo gets a new moments card, because he just hasn't got one. Because he hasn't really caught fire in any games, so it's a bit annoying. And there's another assist, Draymond, beautiful. Yeah, I'm kind of waiting for a Ruby Mello to come out, and then I'm going to make it splash on the boxes. So, yeah. Because his card, oh, I just like, even though I am a Knicks fan, and he's my favorite player. His card is just so good. Like, I cannot express it enough. His card is a beast. It's like, it's so fast for a small forward. Such good shooting. Like, Cousins. Bang. Cousins probably one of the best centers in the game, pretty easily. Rubio, 5 assists. So we've done it for this quarter. We're on pace for this quarter, which is good. Come on. Oh, yeah, Beverly. Beverly don't have 3. Oh. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe Beverly does have a 3 ball. Oh, don't call that charge. Do not call that charge. Oh, Aminu. Cash. 6 assists. Going pretty well here. See, this is the benefit of having good shooters. Like, if you know who good shooters are, like, I seriously recommend, just for this challenge, like, this, like, if you have him, if you have a JR, and then if you have, like, Aminu, Cousins is probably like a must have, really, because he's got such a good outside shot. Come on, can we get one more? Can we get one more? Oh, JR. Money. With 3 seconds left. No way. Oh, and so, as you can see, it's really not that tough to win this challenge. Like, I'm up 19-7 at the quarter, so not struggling too much there. Pretty confident I'll be able to pick up the W. It's just a matter of getting the assists, but we're well on track. I only need 10 more. JR. Okay, that was probably a bad shot, but good work, Cousins. I need someone to do something. Not that. Look at Cousins chasing him down. Great defense, and he gets the board. What a monster. Oh, just make it, just make it. To be honest, even if Rubio gets 17 assists, Cousins could get a player of the game here. He's already got 9 points and 5 rebounds. Like, he could put up a pretty good stat line here. Could get a double-double, maybe. I think Whiteside's actually my first player to get a double-double. No, I've never gotten a triple-double with anyone, in my team at least. That was a terrible shot. Do not take shots like that. But, yeah, I've never gotten a triple-double with a my team player. But, and I've only gotten one double-double. And that's by, not Cousins, Hassan Whiteside. Damn, we need to stop drawing fouls. Just make shots, boys. So, obviously, you want to make sure that your coaching settings are set to manual substitutions so that Ricky Rubio doesn't get subbed out because you want him in the whole game. But, yeah. Harden's not doing anything. Can't believe Steph Curry is getting picked in the All-Star game over Russell Westbrook. I reckon that's some cheese. They've got to be the two starters, don't they? Westbrook and Harden. I don't know. The voting is pretty bad this year. Like Zaza, really? He's trash. Like, no offense, but he is trash. Doesn't he only play like 12 minutes a game or something anyway? Like, how the heck is he getting voted in the All-Stars? Oh, look at Draymond. Oh, what was that? So we're choking a bit this quarter. I only got one this whole quarter. But I need at least two more. Just need someone to run. Phil Mulane. Ooh, JR. I think he was ready for that. That's it, JR. Slam that. There we go. 9 assists. Need at least one more this quarter. But we need 8 more in total. Here we go. Oh, I feel like Cousins might run something here. No. Someone gonna get open. Oh, Aminu. Cash. There's number 10. Here we go. We're closing in. 10-point lead. Oh, Rubio. No. Look at Cousins, 11 points and 6 boards. Seven assists to go, huh? Oh, someone. Cousins. Oh my goodness, doing me dirty. Go ahead, pop that. Okay, no, don't, just kidding. God, I hate that animation. Such a bad animation. Ooh, give me that. Where you at, Rubio? Oh, look at JR. Oh, Cousins, what are you doing? I didn't want him to do that, and he just did it. Just did it of his own accord. You don't give a damn. Come on, run. Drop, drop, yes. There we go. Draymond, thank you. 11 assists, 6 to go. Hopefully we can put up one more this quarter. Rubio on the boards. Over Patrick Beverley. Oh. We can still get one more if I let him have a shot. Which I'm going to do. But is he going to take it? Yes, he is. Okay, we can try and get one more here. Okay, someone set a pick. Oh, JR, I don't care. Pop it. Damn. Okay, probably a silly shot. He was contested pretty well, but JR's pretty good three-ball shooter in this game. Like, even though he's losing it a bit in the NBA, he is losing it. But, you know, like, I think earlier in the season he was like 4 from his last 32 shots over 3 games or something ridiculous like that. But in this game, he is a crazy 3-ball shooter. He's got a very quick release though, so if you do use him for this challenge and you haven't used him before, just be ready for that. Oh, come on, someone needs to do something. Damn, that was silly. Just trying to create opportunities though. It probably wouldn't be a bad idea you could probably use Porzingis, because he's got a pretty good 3-ball. Like, at your power forward, you could probably use Porzingis instead of Draymond. They're probably the two best base power forwards, I'd say. Oh, and Davis. Anthony Davis. But his 3-ball, I don't know. It's probably the same as Draymond, though. So, Porzingis might actually be the best option to go for power forward, because he's got the size. He's got a better 3-ball. I'd say he's got a better 3-ball. Drop, drop. Yes. Very nice, Draymond. Very nice. 12 assists. 5 to go. With 8:50 on the clock. Very, very achievable. If we can just string a few together quickly here. Oh, I thought I had that. Oh, really thought I was going to steal that. Oh, look at Draymond. Oh, stay in. Okay, pop that. That's off. JR's throwing up bricks. Oh, I shouldn't have sagged. Or maybe I should have. Okay, someone needs to run a good lane here. Green release from Green. Corey Brewer, really? Can he shoot threes, Corey Brewer? Oh, that was tempting. That was really tempting to pass it to JR. That's it, Draymond. Ooh, disgusting shot. Don't fail. Damn. Okay, 4 more assists. No one's getting open. We're just gonna have to pop this. And it's cash. Al Farouk Aminu. What a monster. And Harden makes that, really. Okay, three to go. Who do I give it to? Draymond? And he makes it. Very nice, Draymond. Very nice. Struggling a bit there, but Draymond saved me. Okay, well, we're getting pretty close here. He's got 13 points now. He's putting in some work. Draymond Green. 15 assists for Ricky Rubio. Give me that steal. Run, Draymond. Slam it. 16 assists. 15 point lead. We could finish it off this quarter. We could get it done with this corner. We could get it done this possession. Someone. Someone gonna double me? Okay, we just should have popped it. Of course it's off, because that was a terrible shot. But oh, good steal. Good steal. This could be it. Lob it up. Oh! Draymond. Draymond. Oh my goodness, that could have been it right there. Now we gotta get one more. Okay, so it's pretty unlikely that they're gonna get anywhere near us here. Like, points-wise, but come on, we just need one more. Cousins, slam it. That's it. 17 assists for Ricky Rubio. Oh, give that to Cousins. Can we break the franchise record? Damn. Give that board to JR. So we've actually broken Rubio's record here. Oh, look at Al Farouk. Look at Al Farouk. The man, the myth, the legend. Oh, that's an air ball. Oh, goodness. Rip. So, you could probably, like, I could sub them out, but, I don't know, the other players I have in the team are pretty garbage, like. Draymond. Oh, yuck. Yeah, so, if you decide to run, like, a more balanced, like, maybe a all silver sort of team, then you could then you might want to sub at the end, but like I've got these players or what, crappy bronzes. What do you think I'm gonna go with? Gotta stick with these guys. 13 point lead. Rubio's got like too many assists. 19 assists. I think my highest assist of one player is 20. I think I did that in the Chris Paul challenge. How many more can you get? Sorry about that, guys. So, closing it out here. Oh, wow. Can't believe I just threw that. This ain't NFL. That ain't a pick six. What is that? Harden throwing up bricks. Oh, look at Al-Farouq. Look at that man, the myth, the legend. Al-Farouq. And he's missing open shots. And what I like to see. He's crazy good for a silver. Like, such a good player. Not in real, but, well, I don't know. I haven't really watched him. Oh, look at JR. Look, oh, no. I just wanted to give it to JR, but it wouldn't let me. It kept trying to throw bounce passes. Oh. No, don't. Ooh. How do you make that?